Hi guys, and welcome back to the channel. I should have really said Jing Chao. So plumes, infinity. Lovely display outside the Saigon Center here in Ho Chi Minh City. It's incredibly hot here today, guys. It's about 35 degrees. And you always know I exaggerate. It's about, the humidity is about 1,000,000%. Go across this road here. Not really the sea on that side of the road. What's going on? Sounds like somebody's upset about something. So that shopping centre back there, Blooms, is it's just like your typical massive shopping mall in Asia. Has all the high-end shops, and there's a food court down the basement, there's a food court up on the higher floors. Yeah, you can't video in them places anymore. They have copyright music playing everywhere. So where we're going to come out now, it's called Union Square, here in Ho Chi Minh City, and it's right next to the Opera House, which is down there, which I opened up a video. And over here you have lovely sort of national flower. Take your go around. So that building down there, I thought was a palace, but it's not. That's actually it's a government house, and I don't know what this monument here is, so I just want to come down and have a look. But it's a lovely garden, isn't it? It's lovely the way it's designed. But that's government buildings. I don't know what all them sirens are flat out. That's the national flower of Vietnam. It's on everything. All that money and the Vietnamese airlines and that. So you can see in the background there, the opera house. Here you go. The Opera House, Saigon Opera House. Anybody watching recognize where you are? Let me know if you've been here before. So this is still Union Square, so we'll walk down here to the river. Maybe a couple of minutes down. All those sirens, looks like there's probably a bit of a fire over there. See? Oh, I can't see anything. Oh well, let's carry on. nice Mercedes, isn't it? Looks like another sort of shopping mall there. Sunwan Tower. And that one you can see there in your picture now, that's one of the tallest buildings here. I think it's called the Bektif. But again, correct me if I'm wrong. Another shopping mall there. That's a massive hotel on the turnaround right now. Times Square, Saigon. Beautifully designed. Holy moly. One of these days I'm gonna fall over doing that when I'm looking up. Where's that tower there? I'm pretty sure that's the landing pad for a helicopter. Because from my hotel, you can see the sort of like the, not a little flag that shows incoming craft, which way the wind is blowing. So just down here, there's a mega river. I can't think of the name of it, but I'll put it in the description. I'll tag it on the screen here. And you might be able to see the actual tallest building here in Ho Chi Minh City. A building called Landmark 81. I somehow doubt I can cross this road. But we'll walk down a bit and see if we can. There's the hop on, hop off bus. Seen in another video where you get tickets for that in the post office. You may be able to book them online, but I did see that in the post office. Even if I do, I probably won't be able to get back. Alright guys, I think I'll end it there. I need to get myself a cold drink. It is mega hot. Oh, I'm sweating. This is just madness. Alright guys, until next time. Final lap.